If you go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise.
Do you want some?
Get all the rest of it, possibly.
One of the problems with this camera is it's got full autofocus.
Do you think there's a chance they might undo? Maybe not. Have you got a couple of shackles out in there? Got 15 in here. Should all be in there.
Where's my firm's gloves?
Well, you've never done any work.
What do you think I'm doing now?
Well, you're doing... You don't need gloves for the camera. Mr. Cameraman.
It's my job.
Or third.
Coming over. For the front end.
Oh, right.
We need to cut this one out, bro.
Okay.
We need to cut this out to find the flies.
Removal of the undergrowth, Phil. Ready?
How long would you say I've been recording?
You think we'll get all out of it?
Coil?
Oh wow, where was that?
In the park there. Underneath.
It's a shame it's broken, isn't it?
It's a nice one too, bro.
It is, isn't it?
There's loads of bits down there.
I'll never get all
start
out.
Start again. I'll miss that.
Tell me when you're ready.
Thank you, go on then.
Found the warranty. Strap.
The plugs are still there. That's a good sign.
Yeah. They smash the end off them.
More on the speedo.
Yeah. One or the other. Sorts of little goodies down here.
Yeah.
What's that out of?
Let's try and spitfire.
There's a little thing off the servo pipe.
Oh yeah.
Hold it there. Focus. Thank you.
There's a bonnet hinge down there, you Clive. Do you need me? Do you want me to take the vacuum tank off?
More than likely, yeah. So I can get to the one this side.
That actually comes out, does it, Phil? That close?
It seems to be.
Leave it, I'm doing.
Yeah, this one's coming out relatively easy.
This vacuum tank's any good?
Fine, it's not leaking.
I dare say we could use this gearbox, Clive. I dare say we could use this gearbox.
Yes.
Probably be a very good one as well. It's probably low mileage. I'll tell you what.